Hello everyone, Literal Smith here. Welcome back to, I was going to say Mario for some reason, but no, Resident Evil 4 HD mod. It's so loud because it's raining. First thing we're going to do, we're going to head towards this little cave here. Because this is like a secret area, like this is not part of the mod, this is like a secret area in the actual game. Because I want to get another treasure, and I want to get some merchant stuff. Also, like, the ammunition is quite good as well, and this drops a gem as well. This will not be an all this will not be an all gem run, but I'm just going to collect all the gems that I know of. I mean, even though I know exactly where all the gems are in the game, this will not be an all gem run. So don't expect it to be 100%. There we are. That was the gem that I needed. But there's a hole. There we are. Bit finicky to find a hole on that one. Whoa, okay. He's here. Okay, so we're still not gonna do the the Punisher yet. I want to get some stuff sold.
Thank you.
Yep. Can I tune up anything? Oh, I can.
Thank you.
Excellent. Cool, that's good enough, that's good enough for me. Okay, so now we are going to head back to the place we was before. Okay, so we are back here. We're not gonna save it, we're just gonna crack on. Cause at each room you enter, there's always a checkpoint, so. Also, expect this part to be loud due to the rain. Okay, so. Wow, this handgun got powerful quick. Oh no, don't swing at me. Like, seriously, I was not expecting to kill that enemy in like one hit. Plagueis are meant to like strengthen the enemy by like double. So I was not expecting to kill that thing. I don't think I'll be able to get that other grenade because there is a grenade that I need. Well, I don't really need it, but we're gonna have to skip it. Or I can get rid of one of my flash. Tell you what, I will get rid of one of my flash. There you go. Alright, so I do need the incendiary grenades. Oh, he died fucking quick. How did this handgun get so powerful after like two upgrades? Right, is there anything up here? Yes, there is. So another spindle. Go up here to collect the treasure that you dropped. Oh, you didn't drop anything. Oh, unless it faded away. They're meant to fade away like after a certain amount of time. So yeah. Anyway, pop that off, and this one here. Right, reload. Wait for him to come down. Right, now we can continue up here. Nothing there, so let's go up this ladder. pull this and it'll stop. Like I said, I'm not playing cutscenes because I get game lag if I do, and it desyncs, like the voices get all like shit. Alright, first things first, I'm gonna go here. Look at these fuckers. I know. He just jumped straight into the water. He like, I never seen that before. He like jumped at an angle and ended up jumping in the water. Holy shit. Yeah, I know I'm missing out on ammunition there, but I kind of want to conserve all my munitions for this video, because like I said, this is the PC version, and in you go. Yeah, this is the PC version, and I'm not used to the PC version. I know this is not on mouse and keyboard. I'm actually playing this with a PS5 controller. Let's reload. So let us just head off here. Look at that. Oh, look how rustic it looks on the back. Alright, excellent, excellent. So, let's just go. And I just realised, I need a rocket launcher. Oh yeah, there's always a gem in here. I accidentally killed a bat. I ain't gonna bother taking rifle ammo. Righto, do I have, I've got no room. I really have zero room for a rocket launcher. Bloody hell. To be fair, I can sell the shotgun and buy it back. I could do that. So let's just go here. And what I can do is a TMP ammo. I don't really need it, do I? Yeah, so rifle ammo, yes, I need rifle ammo. I could sell the rifle as well, because the semi-automatic is coming up soon, so yep, goodbye. And shotgun. I'm going to buy it back. Don't worry. I'm going to buy it back. Yep. Is the, the attaché case M I've already got. A bit annoying that, but that's fine, because I need this, and I'm going to save right here. Yeah, I can always buy them back and re-upgrade them, because the upgrades would be still there for them. Just need to re-buy them. It's not like Resident Evil 8, when if you sell one of your powerful, fully upgraded guns, you can easily just buy it back. I'm going to use that because I need health. Okay, guess what? We're going to... Oh my god, I didn't want to do that. I did not want to do that. I did not expect that to happen. I accidentally hurt myself. There you are. There you go, that's better. Okay, 15 grand back of the 30 that I spent. And I get to loot this area, because I can get like some really good ammunition from this area now. Yep, got that back. Oops, that's fine. That is fine. We're gonna ignore that. Okay. to be fair, they, I do know where the I do know where the first aid space is in this game, so it's absolutely fine. Press the wrong button again, damn it. Okay. That one in there. Yeah. That's fine. Alright, so let's just go. Unfortunately, yeah, I won't be able to kill any of the dogs because I don't have a shotgun. I can try. I can try, though. Because there's a papa. There's a papa. Aww. Get off. Yeah, slightly annoying when that happens, but that's fine. There's going to be a point in the game. Flash, okay, that's fine. That's good for the one I got rid of. There's going to be a point in this game. I think it's going to be nearly after the Ashley section in the castle where I get like a free health refill. But that won't be until like later on in the game, so we're kind of stuck for now. But anyway, there we go. We got a free incendiary grenade. We need them. Okay, turn this one, and again, I think three times for that. This one needs to be done. Yes, and right, go back to red. There you go, like that. And blue needs to be like that. I think that's correct. There we are. Alright, so let's just go back through here. Open the door and save Ashley. And skip it because, yep. Yeah, we know.
Wait.
There we go, that's the right icon for that. Okay. Right. So you do get some really good items in this one, even a herb like the one I wasted. So
follow me
now. And let's go back down. This one you can catch her, but you just go down here to activate a cutscene. And she's with you. So, save. That has been it for this episode. We're going to be starting 2-2 tomorrow. And hope you enjoyed this episode. And I'll see you guys next time.